Hello guys, welcome to my channel, Tim Martinez. So for today's recipe, we will make sweet and sour fish with deep fry sea bream. So let's start. First, we will put olive oil and then we're going to soak the ginger and the garlic. Add our red onions, chopped in julienne. Then add our carrots. And you can add our red bell pepper and green. We'll put some black pepper. We'll put some vinegar. A little bit of ketchup. And 3 tablespoons of tomato sauce. And 1 cup of water. 2 tablespoons, sorry, of sugar. Thank you. To thicken the sauce, we will put some cornstarch or maizena dissolved in water. So that's it. And we will put our isda. There you go. Sweet and sour fish.
Thank you guys for watching. Hope you like this video and please subscribe now to my channel, Tim Martinez, for more video recipes and blog. See you next time. God bless. Bye.